Oh, hello there. Hi, this is Austin. Can I just tell you how much I love green tea? It's probably the best creation ever. I'm addicted. Like, I could drink a whole gallon. An hour, probably. If I was home. But if I wasn't home, I was like, all throughout the day, week, month. Not month, week, days. I'll probably take me about an hour. Who cares? You don't even care. You don't care. Why am I telling you? I don't know. So we got new carpets today, and the guys were here for like 3 hours. And for those of you who have seen my house, which I hope it's not too many because that would just be weird, but for those of you who have actually been in my house, we used to have like these gross green carpet-ish kind of things, and now we have this fabulous, like beige carpet, and we have a magic carpet as well. It's a big roll of carpet, and I feel like Aladdin because I just want to ride it kind of a little bit. Ooh, the color just changed a lot. Like, can I just tell you how I hate contacts? They're so annoying because this contact is always like freaking out about something and I don't even know what it's freaking out about. It just makes me really angry because it's like, oh, there's something in my eye, there's something in my eye. I think there's dust in there. But, what? Turns out there's, yep. Today I put together another chair and I felt like I was some sort of lesbian or something because I just like did that shit and it was like, one of those like spinny chairs, like the office chairs kind of thing. It was a good time, I guess, because I was really bored when they were putting in the carpets and I had to like stay up in my basement because like we had the plague or something, but it was chilling. I mean, like, I just put that shit together and it was like bang, bang, boom, and it was together. I was like, wow, this really works. I can do things like this. I'm a man. But let's not jump to conclusions or anything.
Interesting.